So there is a plastic milk jug on a table. This is another phase to get Rogue to put things into her mouth. Fetch. So she gets up on the table and then has to figure out how to put it in her mouth. Since she can't reach, we want to help her out a bit and then have her carry around an oddly shaped object. And there she goes, showing it off to everybody.